everybody. I just want to thank God for today. We have prayed and cried many nights for this day. And I just thank God right now. He has brought us a mighty long way. And I just thank God for my husband today. I thank God for God. And I thank God for my husband today. Getting ordained. Many nights crying about this day. And it's here. God has done so much stuff in our But the best is yet to come. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Someone who would stand, bear witness of the life. Young men of God are found worthy. So we are appreciative of that. At this time, we're going to receive testimony from our minister, Charles Russell, and then testimony from our minister, Jamar McRae.
Praise the Lord, everybody. God bless each and every one of you. Thank you, Lord. Acts 2:38, the verse that changed my life. And I remember going to get baptized in the name of Jesus Christ and coming back the next day to Terry. I called on Jesus until saliva came out of my mouth, until I felt weak. But I'm here to tell you today that Jesus is real. And if you call on that name, you will get results. But you gotta want it. You can sit here and act like you hurt and complain, that you can stand before the Lord on your own, but that's a lie from the devil. We all need Jesus Christ. And I called on that name and I got a response. And I've never been the same. That name of Jesus, the name above all names. I thank God for my parents. I woke up. Taking me to church every Sunday. Raising me with good morals. I thank God for good elders. Elder Carson. Elder Lawson. Two mighty men of God who were major and integral in my walk. Who told me holiness is the way to walk upright. To not compromise. To preach the whole word of God. I'm thankful for those men. Elder Lawson. Jesus told me something. He prophesied over me, and I've never heard this man say anything that he didn't mean. He said that if you stay in his word, no man will be able to withstand you. And I stand on that and receive that today, that no man will be able to withstand this ministry if me and my brother stay in this word. I'm thankful for my brother as well, who stuck by my side, and we're accountable for each other. Neck and neck, like Elder Lawson and Elder Carson, he always say, stay together and do good. And I'm just thankful today to stand here in this position, because I never would have guessed that I would be here. I didn't put myself here. I didn't want to be a pastor. I didn't want to walk in this calling. God put me here. No man put me here. It is only by the grace and mercy of Jesus Christ that I stand here today. Amen. Filled with the Holy Spirit. And I'm just so thankful. I thank the Lord for his mercy and his unconditional grace that he has bestowed upon me. And I will not take this position lightly. I will walk in it upright, holy, blameless, beyond reproach. And I will stand for the word of God if it costs me my life. Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Elder Lawson, and I spoke to him. I said, I can't stop. And he looked at me and he said, you've got to get a David's cry. 51 Psalms. Cried and said, Lord, create in me a clean heart and renew a right spirit in me. And from that moment on, my heart was pricked. I was a filthy man. I mean, my wife will tell you, he cut me off. It was courting. And you know, as the old saying say, you're not supposed to court too long. And but she hung in there with me. And it really, 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 it really pushed me to the limit. I mean, it pushed me to my full potential. Amen. And I just want to say, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus standing there, And Jesus took every sin that I did to him. He took it for me. And he died stretched out just for me. They saw a song saying, just for me. I like that song. They say, just for me. He came and did it just for me. He's an awesome God. When I look back over my life, I say, how in the world did I get here today? He brought me from a mighty long way. Oh, he brought me from a mighty long way.
Don't make them pray for by themselves. Come on, come on, put those hands together. Let us bless the name of God in this house. Come on, you ought to be celebrated. We got enough young men out running the street. We got enough young men out chasing women. We got enough young men behind bars. You ought to give God some glory that somebody's made up in their mind that I will pay the price to walk with Christ. You ought to give God the glory that somebody's mind has been persuaded that for him I'll live and for him I'll die. Hallelujah. We're going to ask that you quickly prepare your hearts and minds for giving. Reach into your wallet, reach into your purse.